I can't believe I filmed this beautiful video in the middle of the pandemic in 2020 when we took a 30-day road trip across the American West. I'm so glad that I was able to recover this footage, and I hope you enjoy it as much as we had fun making it.
Dude, windsurfing over there.
Yeah.
What do you call that? What do you call it?
Hand gliding?
Yeah. Huh?
Windsurfing, I think you're right.
Well, one's with a sail on a board.
Parasailing.
Oh, parasurfing maybe.
I don't know.
Parasailing is the one on the boat, right?
Do you know what it's called? Let us know in the comments. We are taking our 26-foot camper around the West Coast. This is Misti on the Move. I'm Misti. This is my dog, Lily. George, my son, Jackson, and our dog, Eddie.
So you needed a rest for a minute and take the dogs for the walk.
Yeah, this is somewhere I put on the radar for us to potentially stop at yesterday, but we didn't make it this far. Patrick's Point, Humboldt County, California.
And we pulled over and we took the dogs for a walk, and then I heard something that sounded like sheep. And we got the binoculars and looked out on that rock back there. And there's a pile of sea lions out there that you can't see on the phone screen. So we're gonna enjoy them with the binoculars. I can hear them.
Trees are taller.
myself, but when you're not here, and then you see the camper next to the tree.
The base of that tree is as big as the camper, for sure.
Walked up around it and you can like not see, you can see like a centimeter of the camper on each side. It's so big. Yeah, I put Jackson in there and took his picture. That's nuts.
Tilted at an angle. It prevented its death by growing limbs only on one side, especially one large limb.
The camper was definitely not going to fit through here. Put your arm up, Jack.
Walk through, stump. Walk through, boy.
Oh, it's hollow in the middle.
Is it?
Yeah.
Here, shine the camera up.
Go off the other side.
Through this way and out that way, but I don't know.
We just made it through in our pilot, but
barely. Oh, you did?
Barely. I had to get out.
Check on it.
Oh, really? We're in a giant camper.
So
definitely.
We probably wouldn't try that, yeah.
No.
Wow, they had to cable it up to keep it going.
That is really cool, though.
That boy would be falling over if them cables weren't there.
Right, we'll walk through, guys. I'm waiting. The whole world's waiting.
We're gonna walk through backwards.
Thank you. I wonder
how many people scratches.
It's pretty
wild. Wow. Oh, wow. Look how pretty.
Look at the inside of a volcano.
So cool. That was definitely worth $10.
Yeah.
$10 for all three of us.
Age 3,000 years, babe.
Height 175 feet. DIA 21. CIR 6
diameter and circumference. You know what a diameter is? You know what a circumference is? Circle.
What's the education lesson for right now?
Diameter is when you walk right through the center of the circle.
So the base of all three of those trees have grown together. Started a pizza.
No,
he got hired for the
mobile
pizza.
Wood-fired pizza.
Yeah.
Well, he married into the family, and they started a pizza business.
Restaurant was so good. What a nice surprise in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, we were in.
That's a complete treasure right there.
We're on the. Well, we just got off the Avenue of Giants in the Humboldt Redwoods.
Then our waiter played us that song on the mandolin. Oh, yeah, that was cool. Unreal. That was so great.
The Devil Makes Three. He finished with that. It was some Irish thing.
What a fun stop that was.
All right, one more trip through the Redwoods, buddy. Legend of Bigfoot.
Oh yeah, definitely Bigfoot looks
nice. Nice Bronco. Look at that nest right there. That place is kitschy cool.
If you needed a wind chime or something like that.
Or a Bigfoot.
Ew, a
called chickens or something.
There was a whole truckload of livestock. Richardson Grove State Park. Yeah, buddy.
Right now,
we're going a long way, that's all, buddy. Firewood, Hales Grove. Here we go. Nobody here, huh? How do you know what to pay?
You put $10 in the bucket.
That's firewood, but I want a piece of wood. I guess it's $10. Stay.
George let a fly in. Poor Eddie. He's trying to get... Eddie, you don't fit down there. You can't get down there. It's for my Fico.
Cross your legs and the dog's going to
see it. I tried. There's no way he can get in there.
Cross your legs.
Eddie, you don't fit down there. You're too big. You're okay.
If he can get by the brake pedals.
It's smaller on this side. Eddie did that.
Come on, buddy. Get in the back. Come on.
There's a fly in here. He's freaking out.
Only a fly, Eddie. We'll protect you.
Can the fly not get you right there, Eddie?
It's a safe place.
That's a good spot for him. You can't stay there, though. We gotta drive. This could be why it takes us so long to get anywhere. My grandma gave me a book that was called How to Handle a Neurotic Dog, and I never read it, thinking I should have.
Yeah, there ain't no helping this dude.
That's some serious surf.
Yes, indeed.
That's rough.
Look at those waves way out there, Jax. Where they first start. Those are 20-foot waves.
California last October.
In the Mustang.
Yeah, we rented a Mustang and we drove
Santa Barbara to almost Big Sur.
Then we missed our plane.
Oh, well.
We had to drive
on purpose.
We had to drive back to LA.